folks, if you'd like a home with spectacular views all the way across the Chesapeake Bay to the Eastern Shore, a sandy beach just steps from your door, a community marina for your boat, and blue ribbon schools, you're going to want to see today's video. Folks, in addition to all that, this four-bedroom, five-bath home is practically brand new. But the thing I like best about it, it's just a short walk from a large nature area and park. This is perfect for the kids to play, go exploring, or for you to take long walks right along the shorefront of the Chesapeake Bay. Before we get started, let me show you where this is on the map. Folks, this home is located in the community of Edgewater, which is located where the South River meets the bay. It's right on the shores of the Chesapeake Bay and only about 15 minutes from Annapolis, about 45 minutes from Washington, D.C., and you could be in New York City in about 3.5 hours. By water, it's so close to the bay that you could step out your front door in a bathing suit and go swimming in the Chesapeake. If you prefer to go boating, the community marina is just a few blocks away. Well, let's go up to the house now, where the views of the bay are even more spectacular. Now, folks, when you step inside the house, you're in a two-story great room with a two-story stone fireplace and a spectacular wall of glass that looks right across the bay all the way to the Eastern Shore. The great room has hardwood floors and beautiful white columns and a crystal chandelier that define the dining area. From there, the flow goes right into the heart of the house, a spectacular chef's kitchen. Whitewood cabinetry offsets the granite countertops, but the best thing is the view you still have right out across the bay. There's an eat-in island where there's plenty of room for everybody to gather with their favorite beverage while they sit around and chat with the chef. Take one more step and you're outdoors on a raised deck where you can sit and relax and watch the freighters go up the bay. Step around the corner from the kitchen and you're in a quiet nook that'd be perfect as a media room or library. Now, also on this floor are two bedrooms and two full baths. The two bedrooms each have views of the water and they each have a private en-suite bathroom. In fact, of the four bedrooms in the house, every bedroom has its own private en-suite bath and view of the water. Well, let's go upstairs now and take a look at my favorite room in the house, which is the master suite. It has a huge view of the bay, a private deck, and a huge master bath. Now, this master bedroom is going to be your private resort. Imagine waking up every morning and looking out and seeing the sunrise over the Eastern Shore and the Chesapeake Bay. Step outside and enjoy that first cup of coffee before the rest of the world even wakes up. The master bath is beautifully done with dark cherry cabinets and a double bowl sink. There's both a deep jetted tub and a multi-head shower. The other bedroom on this level also has great bay views and its own private bath. Now, there's plenty more space in this house, folks. There's a full walkout game room level. There's a big family room, a full bath, and plenty of space for offices or workout equipment. Take a look at this big space that'd be perfect for a big screen TV or casual entertaining. There's a built-in bar for serving food and your favorite beverages, and even room to put a ping pong table or a pool table if you wanted one. Now, also on this level is a space that'd be perfect for an exercise room or an office, a laundry, and a full bath. Well, that's it, folks. Four bedrooms, five bathrooms, and right on the shores of the Chesapeake Bay. If you'd like to see this fantastic home, give me a call. I'd love to show it to you.